Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in...
Not enough horny men around this part of town.
Come on, let's cruise in the brawler's territory.
I wanna take a piss! Oh, you're scared now, huh?
I'm too bright!
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Thank you. flash the best grapes on a breath. Louis April Jordy ain't cash, the puppy cooks the rest. Besides, I got hurt and I believe the rest. They fuck with me.
Piece of machinery you got here.
Yours was bullshit. You gonna take us back to the heist or what?
Now their dolls do too. It's great.
Oh, Dave, I've been thinking about this. How many days a week do you work those corners?
7 days. Junkies need junk, rain, sleep, or shine.
You ain't no postman, loco. You a pusher. All those hours, you'd make more slick and meat at Burger Shot than risking a bit on them corners.
Sound like 5-0. Shit. Think Enrique could get a job at Burger Shot? What's your IQ, H?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shot with an IQ sub 80?
They just about to let me wash the goddamn dishes.
You see what I mean now? They don't even have dishes at Burger Shot.
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas ocket?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.